For 2 years, Europe has been engulfed by the flames of war. Only the Soviet Union and Great Britain continue to hold out against the Germans and their Axis partners. The U.S. government has decided to lend support in the form of armaments and other supplies only. This assistance is first offered to the UK, and then also to the USSR. But intense isolationist opinions in America have prevented the United States from becoming more directly involved in Europe's war. On December 7th, 1941, everything changes. The Japanese attack on Pearl Harbor, the U.S. Navy's main base in the Pacific, officially brings America into the war. The world's sleeping giant has been awakened. Against the background of the British North African campaign and the defeat of the Germans' armies near Moscow, the balance of power threatens to shift significantly. The Soviets and British now have reason to hope for an eventual victory in the struggle. But victory is still a long way off. The Japanese attack on the United States forces an American retreat in the Philippines, extending the reach of the Empire of the Rising Sun.
Sure thing. Keep your hands down. I read you, sir.
Will do.
tank reported.